Good morning, RTR. Thursday morning, day one. It's still kind of quiet. I think it's not even 8 o'clock yet, local time. There's everybody. There's me. Cool. At Christopher's rig, and I was told by Jimmy that they're selling them. They're manufacturing these. Pretty awesome. Looks like reclaimed wood, corrugated metal. Very nice. Don't tell me that's a platform up there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it pops up. This. Not bad at all. Super cute. Awesome. Well, let's see if they have, if the sign says anything. Yep. Awesome. So this is, we were hanging out here last night. I was just made aware of that fact, having a bonfire or whatever. And this little camper belongs to someone named Randy. Oh, but look at how cool it is. He also has a channel, I'm assuming, and I'm gonna find out what it is, and I'll put a link to it. Mobile Traveler. I don't know if you can see that, because I can't. That's awesome. So here we are, Thursday night, setting up camp for dinner. We're about to grill. Back on again. Got Wandering Jimmy's grill all set up, making preparations, mixing drinks.
I don't drink. What are you talking about?
I mean, you're making drinks for us. Try to start our own fire. Place to be. Hey. Enjoying the fire. Say hi, guys. Good morning, RTR, day number 2, Friday morning. Just having my coffee. This is what it looks like in the morning. No idea what's on the agenda for today, but we'll find out. Look at this cool van. All camo. Crowded as you would think. Here's Jimmy sitting in a massage chair.
Ow. Really? You're too tight. You're controlling the button.
Tell the truth, the whole truth, about the truth.
By yourself with your... The reason we're doing that is because we didn't get satisfied with you.
Christopher just walked out of the store with a little step stool, so he's rushing to get back there to pay for it. We just noticed as we walked away. That's hysterical. Attempted thievery.
So direct, you're gonna make me lonesome when you go. Flowers on the hillside blooming crazy, crickets talking back and forth in rhyme. Blue river running slow and lazy.
Table, and we asked if you take
some picture, a picture of it
so you can use your phone. Yes, ma'am.
On the road again.
Okay.
Just can't wait to get on the road again. We have no spaces left upon the wall. But there are homes and we're as happy as can be. Our bands are our ways and we go so free.
All right. Can't see.
We can't wait to get in our vans again.
It might be a good time to do a eulogy for the band. That's nice and warm.
Maybe treated her better.
I'm liking this part right here. It's warm.
Woohoo!
Everyone to my left, please catch a spark.
I'm sorry, honey.